of the temperature sensor.
So you have to wash your hands too much?
Sea breeze, I mean, I have a thing that I do on my scalp.
Yes.
Tea tree, sea breeze,
yes.
Coconut,
jojoba.
Dirty.
If you want, you can come in. You want to come in? Come in, yeah.
That wasn't me that time. Someone
oh,
else
yeah.
had that.
Your hair already says like it.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe I'll put it up and make your hair just so heavy.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, yeah. Your
Tiffany doesn't shampoo my hair like this.
No?
Mm-mm. She what gives me a light shampoo. It's not...
Oh, no?
She,
Well, how long your shampoo usually asks you? You need a shampoo for like what?
5 minutes, 10 minutes. It ain't that long.
With all this hair?
Mm-hmm. Lord. She just... Like, she doesn't...
Because it's tiresome. A lot of stylists don't know how to wash locks, because especially long locks, because you have to go from the... You have to wash the ends, too.
Right.
You can't just be washing the scalp, and especially if they haven't had a wash in, like, 2 months. Sometimes I'll be back here for an hour.
Yeah. No, she doesn't shampoo my hair like this.
Yeah.
And I think... I don't know if it's because it's tiresome or...
Yeah, if she's not used to doing locks...
No, she is.
She is?
Yeah. She just...
You just lazy.
I don't know. I just know she doesn't do a whole lot. Like, she doesn't... I think it's just her method.
Yeah.
Like, she just doesn't... want to twist my hair. She doesn't want to. She just wants me to embrace this journey with this big old leather kind of textured hair. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but if that's the case, I mean, at least the wash has got to be important too.
Right. But she says, well, you need to come and let's just shampoo it. But
5 minutes?
It's not. I could do it myself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, your locks are already, like, heavy.
Yeah, they are really heavy. Like, I'm considering cutting them. I don't think I want to now.
But we'll see how it feels.
We'll see.
Usually it's because of the buildup.
Yeah, so in my whole 6-year journey almost, so I'm 5 and something. December, it'll be 6 years. I've never had my hair shampooed like this. When she first started them, yeah.
Gotcha.
You know.
Because it's just your hair.
Yeah. And I had cut my hair because it was like thermal damage and I was just over it. So, I haven't had my hair shampooed like this in forever, ever.
Yeah.
Like you, Tara. Because I was like saying, Lord, please just send me somebody and I'm going to know it. I'm going to know.
Just send me
somebody. Please. I don't want nobody to refer me. Just send me someone, please, Lord, please. Because I can't take it.
You can't take it no more. Listen.
I can't take it.
I hear that. No, I feel that. Definitely a challenge.
And I'm not a hair person. This is the reason why I did it. I mean, of course, you know, I wanted the whole pro-black look and just something that was mine that I tended to. So I decided to have locks after my father died. So I got them exactly 1 year and a day after he died. But I had been contemplating it anyway beforehand. So. this is the only thing I like about getting my hair done.
Yeah.
Is the shampoo. Yeah. All that other stuff, it hurt. Out just.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Oh, no. Well, we'll pray that this retwist does not hurt, because I'm very gentle, and I don't. For retwisting, you ain't got to do all that extra stuff.
I'm just tender head.
Gotcha.
It's all sensitive. Because I really don't do nothing to my hair. I'll wrap it. I put my, you know.
Yes.
I put my bonnet on it. Every now and then I may separate it. But. Oh my goodness. You're going to make me squirt in this chair.
Like blood flow, circulation on the scalp.
Mm-hmm.
It's really good. Yeah. It helps a lot. I'm not crowded. That's why shampoo is so important. And more important than the scalp stuff.
I don't need to smoke.
Why?
You know, like after a
y'all
good,
good.
You're like, yeah, I need a drag.
I need a drag.
Nobody don't ask me. And so fresh and so clean.
That's what we like. Hey. We want